locally owned, family owned. I've owned it for seven years now.
Superior's Scratch Kitchen, PJ's Diner, known for their
homemade green chili and arboritos.
But even these biscuits can't stop the pandemic struggle.
At least 40%.
Down.
The reality is our small businesses have been severely affected by the COVID shutdown.
So the town of Superior decided to step in to help businesses rebound.
While it's not a lot, we thought, you know, let's get $20 to each family to spend in town.
Free money. I repeat, free money.
Every household in town, all 5,000, received, you know, two $10 gift cards to use at our local small businesses.
Called Superior Cash. Good at restaurants like PJ's, local coffee shops, even a few CrossFit gyms. Once spent, businesses can return them to the town to get reimbursed by CARES Act money.
You know, if you want to get a quick bite, a coffee, you know, get your nails done, those are ways that you don't have to spend your own money and you're helping a local business.
Their free money is my money, so it works out great.
The certificates went out on Monday and are already working.
At least $200 a day on the $10, so it's been really nice.
A bump in sales in time for the holidays and enough to
keeps our doors open. Keeps my employees here.
Which is the whole point.
It was brilliant. The town has supported us throughout this whole thing, and even this is even better with the Superior Cash. It's been great.
In Superior, I'm Jason Grenauer, Denver 7.